In recent Olympics, we were treated to the performances of one Svetlana Fortyna, who tried desperately to keep alive a crumbling Russian program. Now, Russia is being reborn, and we check in with them, and this is the third subdivision of women's gymnastics, Ksenia Semenova. Challenge USA or China?
I don't think so. They're a very good team. They're much improved, actually, but USA, China, they're in a league of their own.
Well, last year at the World Championship, she actually claimed the bar title. She could only do two events for Russia. She said she couldn't wait for the Olympic Games because she wanted to capture the all-around gold medal.
She has said she wants to be an Olympic champion. This is not her best event, but she did in this subdivision score a 16.475 on the uneven bars,
which is a huge number. You can do that when you're world champion.
And right here, she gets a 14.475.